Históricamente, los retratos se hacían para honrar y para idealizar personajes, reyes, líderes militares. En el contexto en que nosotros estamos viviendo, los trabajadores de la salud se convirtieron en esos héroes anónimos que estaban asegurándose de salvar vidas, de preservar vidas humanas.
As the daughter of a nurse, I think the pandemic has taught people how important people who work in healthcare are.
I needed a moment to kind of really think about the workers in the hospital, thinking about the high demand on their physical body.
Being in this group of artists that were chosen to do this commission has been very exciting. A lot of these artists I look up to, and I'm excited to see how everyone makes these pieces differently.